What's up, guys? It's your boy Ian here. Welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. We are currently going after Frank Bowles, who currently captured Commissioner Gordon.
Transport to upper floors is now permitted to staff with correct security clearance.
And we're currently following his alcohol trail.
What's wrong with this thing?
Oh yeah. Oh wait, that's the dude.
Be quiet. What's going on?
Oh, I know this scene.
B-Man! Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
Y'all might want to move. Back. Well, Harley's clearly having a fun time.
What the hell happened?
How do you like that, B-Man? No way you're following us now. You're trapped down here till me and Mr. J are ready for you.
You know this is Batman, right? You can't ever
Gordon
trap Batman.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Huh, he calls it the old-fashioned way.
I take it this is Joker's doing.
Who else?
I told them, he's a monster. They should fry him.
Calm down. I'll stop him.
And let's get moving. Oh. This is actually pretty fun. I mean, the shimmy thing just would not look fun. What? Oh. Oh. Oh, that's a...
Frank, what are you doing?
Oh. Oh no, I should get moving. Here. Oh. Oh, I need the explosive gel for that. Ba-dum-bum. He can't, he's captured. Okay, which way do I go right from here?
Multiple security breaches on level A4.
Okay, it just makes me do a circle. Huh? Wait a minute, what? I forgot what I do here. Where do I go? I'm confused. Oh. I was looking up though, I didn't see that. Okay, there you're all right here. Here is a Chronicles of Arkham.
I am the spirit of Amadeus Arkham.
Hey, Amadeus.
Through my actions, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My story is carved into the very soul of Arkham, and will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
And of course, Israel wasn't obvious enough. That's the guy who created Arkham Asylum.
Joker was right. Bring it home. I can't do the.
It's the bat. I thought I could do ledge takedown. Oh, Jang. Oh, what the? Why didn't they? Come on. Come on. Come on. Okie dokie. Why did they grab their head like that?
How's it going? Any sign of Dad?
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Oh, those are all locked. Let me get this. I got the grate right here. Let me pull that bad boy off, Batman. There's a dude. There's guys with. Oh no, I hate this part, so evil. Oh my. You deserve to die. That dude had kids.
Joker's might have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen.
I mean, I don't have a dad, but I don't have a dad, but at least that dude actually loved his children. So why?
Yeah, he's a dead man walking.
Oh. I love how no one even thinks of looking behind them. And sleep. Oh my gosh, the music gets loud. Oh, now let's go get this dude.
No problem. Chumps never stood a chance.
Good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me?
Yes, boss. But the bat is as good as dead.
I hope you keep your promises, boy. I'd hate to have to go and punish your family just to teach you a lesson. And I can promise you, they won't be laughing.
Joker.
Yeah, just do it and have fun. I know I will.
Sorry to disappoint you, dude, but yeah. No, they are not.
I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Hey, maybe I won't. It'll be a nice surprise.
Okay, that's just actually cause kind of stupid. Cause do you know how OP he is for someone who literally has no superpowers?
Hey,
oh no. Oh, these are the parts I love, the Predator ones.
Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
Okay, there's someone right up here. I'm gonna go get this dude. There we go. Oh, there's another Riddler thing right here. Let me scan that. What the? Nothing detected. What do you mean nothing detected? Oh, can I not do that thing just yet? I hope you know you are as good as Ted Meat. Oh, I forgot. I That's an upgrade in this one.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Who doesn't stand a chance? You? Because you just died. Well, you not die, but...
Did you really think it was going to be that easy, Matt? I sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these odds.
Oh.
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
Oh, I wish I had my remote control batarang so that way I could get you. Now move. Oh, that would be that right there would be perfect for the back claw. Oh, there's no way I'm getting him from these moving that fast.
Listen, man, I'm reasonably sure there's no truth to the rumor Batman drinks human blood. At least I don't think so.
Oh no, 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 no. Move.
Joker's mind it all.
Oh, come on. Oh, yes, yeah, just go. Yes, yeah, just wait for your own doom. What are you doing? Oh, shoot.
Remember, boys?
Hold up. I gotta switch the controls to invert. Invert flight, yes.
Free corner, he's a tricky one. Could pop out of anywhere. When he does, blow his head off.
Is that a... Oh, here we go. Oh, much better.
I'll find you. Do you hear me?
You won't find me, but I'll find you.
It's Batman!
Oh, how did you see me? Come on, just punch him. I was trying. Oh, did I knock him off the? I thought I knocked him off the.
They were just like Batman. How could you? I think I'm gonna cry.
Well, that's some sad cry right there, huh?
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bull's trail stops here.
Ooh. talk about brutal. Oh. Oh, this is Riddler.
I know you can. Yes, it is I, Edward Nigma, the Riddler. And more importantly, your intellectual superior. My genius has allowed me to easily hack into your primitive communications. My goal is simple. You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one?
Yep.
Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Oh, this is... I know exactly what this is. This is this.
So you did it. Well done. I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Oh.
Hey, Batman!
What's up, dude? Nice to see you here.
It was a massacre. Bulls came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bulls alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good.
Oh.
Scum.
Ooh. Burn.
I'm sorry, buddy.
Hold up, it says like an upgrade. Special combo takedown. Oh, of course I'm gonna do the special combo takedown. I'm gonna go through here. If I remember correctly, there should be a radio thing on. Yep.
Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We are getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news channels this chilling message.
Greetings, Gotham. This is the voice of your new master.
Oh, for a second I thought that was Joker talking. Oh, we know that is Joker.
Island, and you can all consider it out of bounds. If I see any lawmen, vigilantes, or do-gooders in tights coming this way, I'll start detonating random bombs around the city. What'll it be? A kindergarten? A hospital? A billionaire's mansion? Oh, choices.
Oh, jeez.
All access to the island has been restricted. Airspace is closed off, and early reports suggest that Batman himself is trapped on the island. We'll be right here, reporting live on any developments. Back to the studio.
Thanks, Jack. More as it happens.
Okie doke. Let's head out into the open. I like the elevator music, even though it's not elevator music. Oh. Oh, this is the famous scene, right? I don't want to try to spoil it before it happens, because I know how boring that must be for anyone who hasn't played this game. I mean, there's probably not many people that haven't played this game. Oh yes. The outlook of the entire Arkham facility, even though, well, this isn't the entire Arkham facility. Okie duck. Two hostiles detected. Wait, hold up. Oh wait, this is everyone out here that. Oh, of course, the tapes.
Take patient interview. Subject has no recorded name. Alias listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, do you want me to look at the ink blots again? The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is, let's see, a dead elephant. The third
jeez.
Now let's skip the jokes.
Skip the jokes? Hey, Sharpie, didn't she get my permanent record?
Be quiet, clown.
Every doctor that has ever interviewed you claims a different type of psychosis. Everything from multiple personality disorders to, well, the list is endless.
I do my best.
No, you can't cure the Joker. You can't cure him at all.
Villain, murderer, and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party orders should head there now and smash it to pieces.
Oh, Batmobile alert.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Oh. Hold up, I'm gonna go to the Batmobile. What's up, what's up, what's up, boys? How's it going?
Guys are pinned down in there. It's a massacre.
Stay here. I'll deal with this.
Oh, no.
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
I can't believe he's dead.
I
walked this island for the past 5 years.
Oh, that was stupid. There's the way up. I hope you all know you don't even stand a chance. Oh, come on. I was close enough. Night-night. Okay, now let's get out here. Tweedledee Tweedle. Oh. Ooh, dang, Sonny. Oh. And, nice try.
Gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
Oh yes, go get it. Go get that. Can be used to destroy structural weaknesses around Arkham. Warning, explosions may harm bystanders. Oh.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it.
Pipe?
Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
None of you take this as an excuse to smoke.
I just want
the security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
And bonk.
Attack of the stupid bungling idiots who can't find an even bigger idiot running around dressed like a bat.
My gosh.
Now get to it.
Oh. These guys are getting prepared for the big event. I'm gonna go get this guy because he's on his knees. Oh. You seriously don't notice this? How oblivious can you be? Okay. Is that a, Hold up, is that a... No, that's a good guy. Okay, there's the guys right here. Oh, I know the easiest way to take all of them out. Bum ba dum bum.
Really is an idiot.
throw you off the cliff. Oh, come on. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall. Oh, I'm gonna pounce on your face. And let's go inside. Let's see what's going on.
Hey, scram, bats! This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Right there. Oh my.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye.
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
Okie doke. Well, I know exactly where to go. Let me get the explosive gel ready. Right here. Bye bye, wall. Okay, you can see myself moving even in this view. Oh, I hear guns firing.
I mean it. Search every room, every office, every trash can.
Boop.
Run and get out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die.
Oh no. Oh my gosh, Joker. You are evil. What's down this way? Is this the right way, or is this like the way to some trophy? Yep, this was the way to a Riddler trophy. Here's the correct way to go.
Get off of me.
Oh, this is my favorite part.
Okay, I hear you.
Home.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Relax, you ain't gonna let them get it. Don't ask what I just said. I don't even know what I said. Jeez. Hearing that music brings me back to the good times. I mean, not that I'm not currently having a good time, just back when life was, you know, simpler. Please don't tell me you saw me. I'm moving just in case you saw me. Oh no. I like how this guy doesn't move. Come on, detonate. Oh no, he noticed. Oh no, they're shooting. No, I did not want to.
Wait here. It's not safe yet.
Oh, I did not want to pounce on him. Oh, this guy's so dead. Oh.
Hello? Is there a doctor in the house? No? I seem to have a pile
The room's clear. You're safe now.
Hold on, let me get them all out. Can I get them all out? Or do I have to talk to them first?
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to x-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Oh, we gotta go save the doctors now.
Hold still. I'll get you free.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Gotta go locate and rescue them all. Okay. Let me check the map. Oh, they're all in locations I haven't been to yet. Okay, Dr. Chen is straight ahead. I can go get him.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Chanel Baker. Since joining our team,
This way?
Who's the guard?
That means son of a bitch is Cash.
How'd you get that?
What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing? Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back. Croc got free and chowed down on Cash's hand.
Ooh.
Yeah, so
he's here!
Oh. Was I interfering with your conversation? Yeah, have fun trying to get up. Oh.
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas and Captain Hook is stuck in there.
He called him Captain Hook.
He didn't get out in time. He's stuck in there too.
Oh, that'll teach him to dilly-dally. Don't let anyone out of there. Even Razor. He's failed me, and I don't like failures.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
He was slowing us down anyway.
Don't cry, Cash. You're right where we want you.
You're right where I want you, too.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in the elevator. I heard someone shouting about the dock lying on the floor. When I went to help, the room was flooded with gas. These doors are locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He can use one.
Oh, Joker is so brutal.
You'll be back out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
Let me go up here.
Joker filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
Okay, where do I forgot where's the it was right here. Yep. Okay. Where's the other? Wait, what? Oh, that's Joker teeth. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's right there. How do I get there? Oh, I jump right here. Okay. Get that. Oh. Now I have to knock this poor dude down. I got him.
Surprise, surprise! Batman arrives just in the nick of time. Next time, Cash, I'll just shoot you. I got it.
Y'all okay?
I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged.
Oh. I thought I was just gonna... Okay, now which way do I go? Or is... Are you kidding me? That was just a... That was just an extra safety room. Let me go get Dr. Chen now. Apparently... Oh, is that dude Dr. Chen? Not...
Still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is an
accelerated topic and whether... Okay, head in the right direction.
Changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project
time allows... Oh, got on that? Great. Combo boost, or do I want extra? Well, health's gonna become key later on, so I wanna get the extra health. What's up, dude?
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if you can detect me punched in the face!
Oh no. Oh, he didn't get to me. Oh, no one was up. Why didn't I punch that guy? What? Oh, come on. Of course, he wins the wager. Yeah, don't even think about taking that out. Oh, that looks like... That looks very uncomfortable.
I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I've got you.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Oh, you called them low-lifes. Cause I'm always rapping for the low-life. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you like this, like, comment, and subscribe. Anyway, guys, see y'all later. Love y'all, and bye-bye.